When you're done, all you would need to do is come back down and pull the pin out, let the TriLift come back up with the spring, and then just put the pin right back into place.